The obese dragonfish. While this type of fish is called obese, it is actually anything but. The reason it's called that is because it's one of the largest species of its kind, and are excellent swimmers and predators in their own right. Owing to their large fang-like teeth and barbed chin protrusions that aid in their hunting at deep waters around Australia, all the way to the Atlantic, Indian, and Pacific Oceans.